Yo, my name is Craig Gamer OG, and welcome to a new video. We all know that there are two types of hackers in Warzone. You got the full-on rage hackers, but you also got the secretly hiding hackers that act like they're really good at Warzone. The first group stands on a truck, drives around and just one-shots everybody. The second group though, tries to hide their hacks and act like they're really good. That group can really tilt me off. And this happened yesterday evening. So first, let me introduce to you our hacker for the day. Okay, that's one on 304, 304, straight 304. There is no way. He saw me coming. There is no way. With a dead, it's the same guy, I think. So, you might think that he heard or saw me coming. But keep in mind, I popped the daddy and I came from his blind side in the back to the right. So now, let's take a look at the kill cam. Yeah, he's wall hacking. Yep. Let's take a look at this again, but now in slow motion. And remember, I popped the daddy, so there's no way he could have heard me coming. So, normally, I don't get fazed by hackers anymore, because we're all used to it by now. We all know there are a lot of hackers in Warzone. But this hacker actually had the audacity to come into my chat and stall with me. And that sent me into a full-tilt rage mode. Imagine sitting there, knowing that you wall hack, and then saying, "Oh, the salt, bro, bro, you need to shut the f*** up. Everybody saw you had f***ing walls. Stop pretending like you're some goddamn f***ing god at this game, because you suck. Turn off the walls and try me again. Come 1v1 me without your f***ing wall, ass, you piece of shit. F*** off, dumbass." Mr. I'm so good. Yeah, come on, stop. Come on, then. You fucking piece of shit. Come on, try me. You fucking punk. Come on, then. Piece of shit. Your mama is a fucking hoe. And she should have fucking abused you. You piece of fucking trash. I'll put the camera on my screen. You. Everybody, the whole fucking lobby, saw that you were wall hacking. It wasn't just us. We had the comes after the game. You suck. You suck ass. I had daddy on. There's no way you could hear me. You just f***ing looked at me right through the containers. F*** you. Go f***ing f*** yourself.
Frank, think about your heart. Come on.
Piece of shit. Camera on the Steam. F*** you. F*** yourself.
Ben is dead. Woo! He gone.
Piece of shit. No. I'm sick and tired of these motherfuckers. I mean, having the balls to wall hack and then come into my channel like that, f*** you. Piece of shit. No. I would have a f***ing heart attack to finally say the goddamn truth to these f***ing punks. I'm done.
Can you spell it out, Frank?
No.
Please?
Piece of shit. His mom should have f***ed him, yeah?
Actually, it took me some time before realizing he was in your channel too.
Goddamn piece of shit!
I just thought you went on a rampage.